Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Doctor, and this is Binding of Isaac. So, I want to unlock a new character, but I don't know how. Hard mode with Lazarus without losing a life. I'll try that one again. Lazarus, I fucking hate you, but I must do what I must do. Going into this room potentially is not the best way to not lose a life. Range down, thank you. This will be a good one. Yeah, I'm gonna restart this. Oh! I'm gonna start him based on the pill I get.
Experimental pill. Bombs are key.
And the first item. The item room is next to me. No.
Paralysis.
You're a lucky one, aren't you?
I can see forever.
Okay, this is decent enough. Getting 10 coins in the second room. Basically, is already good enough. That's just massive. Fuck. I wasn't fast enough to... Good! That heart was a real asshole. Okay. Oh, super secret room. Looks like an interesting one. Before I do anything here, I'm gonna check the item room because who knows, maybe it will have PhD. That would mean all of these players would help me. I got a lock. It's already fantastic. I don't know if that luck affects the peers that already spawned. Hopefully it does. Hey Lazarus! You are becoming nice! What happened? It's not a PhD, but it's still good enough. Okay, so now I just need to go back to... Yeah, that cave. Speed down. Bad guess.
Infested.
Infested, I can see forever. Bad guess. Bad guess. Health up, and another speed down, and tears out. Okay, overall this was a win. I definitely cannot complain anymore. Okay. I need to be extremely careful here. That's the problem. But I prefer to not die. Deagle. Fuck. That hurt. It tears up and two of these hearts. Is this my birthday or what? I might regret my decisions quite fast. Okay, killed one. Killed the other. It's only half a heart loss. Pyromaniac! This means I won't take damage anymore from explosions. Okay, these spiders are way more manageable if I have range. Super secret room. Bunch of batteries. Whoa. And then poltergeist. Okay, now I know what to expect at least. Next time when the room is too empty. What is this? I kinda want to find it out. What in a box? What could it be? Okay, it's a ghost. I wonder if it's good or not. Okay, that's the dice room, I don't care about those. Can I get a blue heart? Plus one. Okay, I accept. Third mood. Okay. This enemy again way easier if I have range. Okay. Got a decent item again. I want this. This one lets me shoot through walls, I think. And I don't know what is this. Rise from the grave. That's right. Oh, I saw this is all stats up. That was weird, didn't explode. Let's take this. Okay, let's see the rest of this dungeon. Nice. What am I supposed to do with this mirror? Don't try to explode it again. Not that. I'm kind of confused. I need speed. My speed right now is out of Rufus. I just feel that my ghost has hair now. Happened. This is an interesting boss. This is a very interesting boss, I love it. You unlocked draws. Thank you. I want a second companion as well. I know this was quite dangerous. My speed is horrible. I can see forever. Okay, I can't take any more damage. Nice. Okay. I'm in really big trouble. For this exact reason. Now I got quite some speed back. Never mind, it was temporary. At least we unlocked something new in this episode already. So even if I failed my challenge, I unlocked something else. I don't trust the razor. Pet protector. I remember I like that one, always. Fuck. Oh well, I tried. Thank you for watching, and we'll continue from here in the next one. Bye.